Has your computer started acting, well, not quite right? You may have clicked on a link which installed an unwanted program on your computer. People call these programs different things, like spyware, adware, or viruses. These programs affect most types of computers and internet browsers, and they can do things like steal your account numbers and passwords, redirect you to different websites, or show you ads with inappropriate content. Here are a few signs to look out for. Strange ads and pop-ups. Watch out for ads that appear a few seconds after the rest of your page is loaded. These ads may display inappropriate images, flash in bright colors, or annoy you by blocking the page you're trying to view. Unwanted changes to your browser. Your home page may look slightly different, or you could be taken to an entirely new page. You may also become unable to set your home page or search engine to the site you want. Slower computer. Some programs may slow down your computer or make it crash. They can also cause your browser to load web pages more slowly or not work at all. The web is a great place to find information, but make sure you stay safe while you're browsing. If these symptoms sound familiar, visit this link to learn more. And share this video with your friends and family to spread the word about healthy browsing.